Sibling Day Slideshow!
Ah, fun beach time. Ah, ice cream up here. Ha ha!
Ice Bear's first vegan casserole.
Oh, yeah, the start of our health food diet. Oof.
Oh, our two-seat bike! Aw, our trip to the petting zoo!
Ta-da! So, what do you think, guys?
This is awesome, Pan! What's it for again?
For reals? You haven't heard of Sibling Day? It's a holiday to show off how much you love your siblings. I mean, everyone's posting their best sibling pics to celebrate.
Oh my gosh, it's like this holiday was made for us.
Ice Bear celebrates Sibling Day every day.
Let's post it right now.
No, I'm not done yet. I just need one more picture.
Ice Bear has only pictures of baby goats.
Guys, I think I got it.
Ice Bear will get started on bird costumes.
Almost done! This is gonna be the best sibling pic the internet has ever seen.
Ugh, I can't find a good angle.
Make sure you get us all in the pic.
I need a longer selfie stick. What? Hey!
Ice Bear slipping.
Is he alive?
Shh, he's waking up.
Little bro, you okay?
Ice. Oh man, I need some ice for my head. Oh, geez, that really did a number on me. Boy, I sure hate it when that happens. Hey, am I right? You know, like sometimes you can just be walking, I'm going here, I'm going there, I'm minding my own business, then bam, unconscious. You guys know what I mean, right? No? Eh? Maybe it's just me. Boy, nothing like almost dying to get your appetite going, though. Cool, all right, I'm gonna go grab some lunch. Stay cool, bros. Oh, whoa, shouldn't leave tools around. Someone could get hurt. Again. Now where did I put that bowl? There you are, Mr. Bowl. Okay, let's see. Oops. Oh, geez, that's so like me. I'm just a clumsy guy.
I'm just a clumsy guy.
Where do we keep the broom in this place?
Oh, man, this is so weird. All right, what's the internet say, Panda?
All I could find was this video.
Have you experienced a recent head injury? How about a major personality change? If you answered yes, you could have amnesia. Amnesia can make people forget themselves, their plants, their cats, and even their beloved siblings. What's the cure? We asked this specially trained physician.
I don't know.
This doesn't look good. I mean, what if he's changed forever?
I'm sure it'll be fine. Probably just going through a phase.
What's up, boys? I made lunch. Better eat some before I eat it all, eh?
See? Same old little bro.